यस सर, श्योर सर।
ओके, सो डू यू नो द डिफरेंस बिटवीन लिस्ट एंड टपल्स?
यस सर, लिस्ट एंड टपल्स बोथ आर डेटा टाइप्स इन पाइथन। वी कैन से लिस्ट आर म्यूटेबल्स एंड टपल्स आर इम्यूटेबल्स।
ओके, डू यू नो द नेम स्पेसेस?
नेम स्पेसेस,
यस, नेम स्पेस इन पाइथन.
नेम स्पेस इन पाइथन द स्पेस बिटवीन स्ट्रिंग्स।
Do you know the slicing?
यस सर, स्लाइसिंग। यस सर, आई नो। या स्लाइसिंग मीन्स वी हैव मीन्स देर इज वन स्ट्रिंग, देन इफ वी डू द फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल द वन वेरिएबल इज इक्वल्स टू नेम्स इज इक्वल्स टू प्रतीक, देन इफ आई स्लाइस इफ यू वॉन्ट टी आई देन आई विल डू नेम्स एंड इन द स्क्वेयर ब्रैकेट टू इन टू कोलन्स एंड थ्री दैट वुड बी स्लाइस।
ओके, डू यू नो द इंडेक्सिंग?
यस, इंडेक्सिंग एज वेल।
ओके, सो एक्सप्लेन.
फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल लिस्ट इज इक्वल्स टू 1 2 3 4, एंड इफ आई डू लिस्ट एंड इन द स्क्वेयर ब्रैकेट आई पुट 1 देन इट विल शो आउटपुट इज 2।
ओके, हाउ यू विल कंबाइन द डेटा फ्रेम्स,
डेटा
विच फंक्शन
फ्रेम,
यू विल यूज? यस,
कंबाइन डेटा फ्रेम। सॉरी सर, आई एम नॉट प्रीटी श्योर अबाउट दिस।
ओके, डू यू नो द डिफरेंट मॉड्यूल्स इन पाइथन?
या डिफरेंट मॉड। यस सर, प्लीज।
देन टेल मी एनीवन.
The one module is SK learn, I know.
Modules like OS module.
No, sir.
Okay. Do you know local variable and global variable?
No, sir, actually, no.
Okay. Okay. Have you completed your internship?
Yes.
Which project you have done?
Credit analysis.
Can you explain?
Yes, in the credit analysis we had a raw data, and from that raw data we have got some information regarding the organization, how they earn profit and all.
Okay. Have you faced any challenge while handling that credit risk analysis data set?
Sir, actually, as a fresher, I faced a lot of issues because just because of my concept was not clear. But still,
Okay.
I'm also facing issues still now, so I'm still working on it because I want to clear my all doubts regarding the projects and all.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know the break and continue?
Yes, sir. Break and continue. Yes, I know.
What it is?
And the break functions if you want to, means if you there for an example. A is equals to, so if we use loop for I in range 1 to 10, then if we put break function in it, I is equals to I plus 1, and then break means I is equals to 5, and till the 5 it will go, loop go till the 5 and they will break it. And in the same concept, if we use continue, then it will go to continue till the 10.
Okay, you know the pickling and unpickling?
No, sir. Actually, I know, but I can't explain.
Okay, no problem. How you will convert the string to the lower case or upper case? Is there a functions for it?
Yes, sir. Is upper and is lower.
Okay, can you explain doc strings?
Doc string. Yeah,
Yes.
sure, sir. It's a documentation stream. So
Okay. Why
convenient
we
way, to associate in documentation.
use the dictionaries?
Dictionary is a data type of Python, sir.
Okay. You know the use of it?
I know the only one thing is a data type, and if you will see this kind of data type, then work accordingly.
Okay. Do you know the regression methods?
Regression. Yes, I know, but
Okay.
how can I explain this?
Cross validation.
No, sir.
Okay. Can you differentiate the correlation and covariance?
Sorry?
Correlation and covariance.
Correlation and covariance.
Yes.
Just give me a second, let me think.
Okay.
No, sir, I'm pretty not sure.
Okay. Can you tell me something about the scikit-learn?
Scikit-learn?
Yes.
No, sir.
Pandas.
Yeah, pandas is one of the dictionary in Python
Okay.
that we use usually we use on working on data.
Okay. How you will treat with the missing values during the data analysis?
We mention it as NaN.
Okay. How you will treat with that?
And then the missing values. Just let me think, sir.
Okay.
Give me a second. I'm sorry, sir. Please go ahead.
Okay. Can you differentiate box plot and histogram?
Yes, sir. I'm not sure about that, but yes, I know about a histogram as well, sir. We use
Okay.
in seaborn. Seaborn and matplotlib, we use it.
Okay.
Yeah. Regarding this. Regarding Matplotlib and seaborn, I'm not sure because I have not prepared for that till now.
Okay. What you have used for the visualization then?
For the visualization, we use Matplotlib.
Okay. Any other?
Seaborn as well.
Okay.
And I think I believe Power BI also. Power BI and Tableau.
These are the tools.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Do you know the test set and validation or train set?
No, sir.
Test data and train data?
No.
Okay. Okay, then. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Have a nice time.
Hello. For looking for, I mean, looking in filter analysis.
Okay. So you know the Python very well. Hope so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Little bit touch.
Okay. So you know the difference between list and tuples?
Yes.
Can you explain?
Yes. Means tuples are immutable generally, and list are list can be, I mean, can be changed and can be happy. We can do in
okay.
But,
which one is faster, list or tuple?
List.
Okay. What you have done in your internship program? Which kind of data set you have handled?
I have done in zero scale means ice cream. It was a project related ice cream where I have done means compare the cells as per the temperature.
Okay.
And done the ordering system.
Okay. Did you face any problems while analyzing your data?
Yeah.
What kind of problem you have faced?
I have faced like means due to time. Data time. Means while resetting index and there are many things.
Okay. Do you know slicing in Python?
Yes.
Okay, explain it please.
In slicing we do that in start step, start, stop and step.
Okay.
It is done in indexing.
Okay. You know pandas, data frames in pandas?
Yes.
Okay. What it is?
In pandas it is a library. It contains series and the data frame. Series is one dimensional and in data frame it is two dimensional.
Okay. So you know the variables in Python?
Yeah.
Which are these? Local variable and global variable, you know that?
Global variables.
Okay. What are these?
Means global variables are put above the functions, which okay. can be changed. And in local variable, in the function. Local variables are put in the functions, where we can change as per our course. Program.
Okay. Is Python case sensitive?
Yes.
Okay. You know the type convergence in Python?
No, sir.
Okay. I will give you one condition. Okay. Like if you get any data set which has having the variables and there are a lot of missing values, like and 30% of missing values will be there, null values we can say. How can you handle with that?
30% null values
are missing in your data set. How you will be handled?
By fill method. Means I can do by its iterate. The averaging of the first and last, or that repeat the value.
Okay. Likewise, you have a column which is the most important column for our analysis part, but it has a lot of missing values also, and that column will considered as a numbered one, means business numbers are there. So can you take a mean of that numbers to fill that missing values?
Yes, sir. In sir, it is on ours if you can do it. Mean or standard deviation or median.
Okay. You know cross validation?
Cross validation. No, sir.
Okay. You know the covariance and correlation?
No.
Okay. Do you know about the R language?
Yeah.
Why we use R instead of Python? Why we use Python instead of R?
Python is Python can be used for many other purposes.
Likewise.
Means it can be used for coding, it can be used for data analysis, but as compared to R, it can be used for only data analysis.
Statistical data analytics.
Yes. Okay.
Why Python is most popular to do the data science projects? Why other languages not that much of popular?
So Python is the interpreter language, means it don't need a compiler, just like C and Java are required.
Okay.
It is a flexible, easy to learn, and flexible, what can say. So it has an open source.
Okay. Have you used the functions while handling the data set? Not.
Yes.
Okay. How you have handled it?
Means
Have you created any function while performing the data analysis?
yes sir.
How? Can you explain? Give me any situation where you have used it.
If simply I have if you want to add some 2-digit number, then I can we can use def function by add, and we just simply let's a is equal to 2 and b equals to 3. In we can print and c is equals to a plus b, and then in below we can add print print c means add print, def add c, something like that.
Do you have used the matplotlib?
Yes.
Why we used it?
To represent the report in the form of statistic.
Okay. Do you know different modules which will be comes under the matplotlib?
It's just like Tableau, I guess.
Tableau is a tool to visualize the data. You know box plot, plot ly.
No, sir.
Okay. Okay. So you know about the machine learning, K-fold and all different modules in the machine learning. Can you explain anyone?
Sorry, sir. It's, I am not well prepared for machine learning, to be honest.
Okay, no problem. Do you know the test data and train data?
Yes.
Why we used it?
In test data, which divide in the 40 to 60 ratio, generally, to get the accuracy for the algorithm we set. Just like 40% of data we reserve it for testing, and for 60% if you take the data as a for training, we get by combining both results we can get the accuracy and prediction what we have, what we have, how much I am right or wrong related testing and training.
Okay. Do you know the regression?
Yeah, means I have done, but
Okay. Can you tell me the difference between expected value and mean value?
expected value. No, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Yash.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, best of luck for your interviews and prepare very well.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Good
Okay.
morning.
Good morning. Okay, so Komal, tell me about
Yes,
yourself first.
sir. My name is Komal Pandey. My father's name is Sheshnath Pandey. I have done MCA from RTMNU campus, and I have done BCCA from LLD College with 71%. I have done 12th from St. Ursula Girls High School, and I have done 10 from Lakshmi Devi Hirankanya
Okay, so you are preparing for data analysis. Okay.
Vidyalaya.
Okay. So do you know the pickling and unpickling?
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Pickling and unpickling in Python. Okay. How we will use to generate the random numbers?
Random numbers, random functions. We use random functions for generating random numbers. Random dot random in data frame, we generate the random number or numpy.
Okay, so to generate the random numbers, do we need to import or it will
yes,
be
sir.
Inbuilt in?
Sir, import, we import random function.
Okay, what is the iterators in Python?
Iterators, sir, loop, we use loops for iterating the functions in Python.
Okay, do you know the range and X range? Any one of them?
Range, sir.
Yeah.
Range function. We use range functions for in for loop. Generally, from range functions for from in range function there are steps. Steps also provide 3 times start, end, and steps.
Okay.
Functions.
Okay. Do you know the doc strings?
Yes, sir. Docstring is if we add a text file in Python, then we use docstring.
Okay. Dictionaries.
Dictionaries is data type. Dictionary is immutable.
Okay.
Values are mutable, but keys are immutable.
Okay. Can you tell me the difference between list and tuple?
List are mutable. We can add or delete in list, but tuple are immutable. We cannot add or delete in tuple.
Okay. So you have completed your internship, right?
Yes, sir.
Which project you have done?
Sir, credit risk analysis.
Okay. Can you explain it? What you have done in it?
Sir, in this project we done in banks we taken loan from the banks, so we can check the details about the customers that we are given to loan or not to him or her.
Okay. What kind of challenges you have faced while performing the analysis on your data set of credit risk analysis? Do you face any challenge while handling that data?
Sorry, sir, exactly. I'm not getting your point.
Okay. How you will handle the null values?
Sir?
Null values, how you will handle it?
Null values, okay. Sir, we use null values for null values. We use NaN values, NaN functions, and there is null values in data frame. If there is null value, then we check from these functions is null. And if we want to fill it, then fill any something we used or drop any also we use.
Okay. Do you know the indexing?
Yes, sir.
What it is?
Sir, indexing is in data frame or in NumPy also. We use indexing for columns or rows given to indexes.
Okay. Do you remember the libraries in Python which we will use to analyze our data?
Yes, sir. We use NumPy, SQL, and Pandas.
SQL is a language. Okay.
Sorry, sir. Pandas and Seaborn. Seaborn
okay.
is and Seaborn and Matplotlib.
Okay. What is the NumPy?
Sir,
why we used it?
Sir, NumPy is used for if we want to in array do in array something.
Okay. Have you used the Matplotlib for visualization?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What it is? Explain the Matplotlib.
Sir, Matplotlib we use for if we want to visualize the data in graph format, then we use Matplotlib.
Okay, you know scikit-learn?
Yes, sir.
scikit-learn?
Scikit-learn, sir, we use for, I think, sklearn for this scikit-learn.
Okay. Do you know the regression?
Yes, sir. Regression, for regression, we use iris dataset. Iris and iris dataset we use for this regression. Oh. There is linear regression, simple linear regression, and multiple linear regression.
Okay. Do you know cross validation?
Cross tabulation, sir.
Cross validation.
No, sir.
Okay. Okay. Do you know the mean values? Why we used it?
Sir, mean values we use in pandas for if there is for calculating all the mean values for data sets.
Okay. Have you heard about the overfitting and underfitting?
No, sir. Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Basic question. What is the difference between data analytics and data science?
Data analytics and data science.
Mm-hmm. What do you understand from both the terms?
So data analytics we use for processing the data, for making for some decision.
Okay.
And data science, sir. Data science is sir, exactly. I don't know data science.
Okay. Do you know the different kinds of analysis, like and predictive, descriptive, and all?
Yes, sir.
Explain.
Sir, analytics is three types: descriptive analytics, and predictive and prescriptive analytics.
Okay.
In descriptive analysis, we use mean and standard deviation and correlation type. And in predictive, we use regression classification.
Okay. I will give you one condition. Suppose there is a data set which is having the different columns, but some column has the missing values, which will be around 30% of whole column. So how you will deal with that data set then?
Sir, first we check the value, columns and rows, where is the null values is present. Okay. Using is null values, and then we fill it fill with fill any, or we can also drop the rows or columns.
Okay, if you drop that column, but what if it will be more useful or more important for our analytical purpose?
Then sir, we fill this fill the columns any values.
For filling that values, what you will use?
Sir, fill any or f fill also we use, forward fill.
Okay, thank you,
sir. We fill with
okay. Sir. continue.
Sir, we fill the fill the values, mean values also in null values and place.
Okay. Suppose you have one column which has values in the form of string.
Yes, sir.
And it is taking the lot of memory. How you will deal with that? Like, and they suppose there are only two values, true or false. So how you will handle this? You want,
sir,
to
repeat the question.
Okay, you have one column there which has only two values, like and true and false, and it taking, yes, a lot of size. or we can say it increasing your data set size, but you want to decrease your data set size without losing any value. How you will deal with that?
वैल्यूज को सर ड्रॉप मतलब चेक करना है ना सर. एग्जैक्टली मुझे क्वेश्चन क्लियर नहीं हो रहा, एक बार रिपीट कर दीजिए आप.
ओके, सपोज इन योर डेटा सेट द साइज ऑफ डेटा सेट इज टू बिगर बट देयर इज वन कॉलम व्हिच हैज ओनली ट्रू एंड फॉल्स वैल्यूज. ओके, फॉर अ होल कॉलम देयर आर ओनली टू वैल्यूज, ट्रू एंड फॉल्स. But you can decrease the size of that column. So how can you decrease? You don't want to change the values, but you want to decrease the size of that column.
Sir, if there is a NaN values, then we decrease the values.
Okay. Thank you, Komal.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.